The Penguins' Sidney Crosby scored the tying goal with less than a minute remaining in regulation and Evgeni Malkin put in the winner 58 seconds into overtime to complete a four-point night as Pittsburgh beat the Rangers 5-4 in New York on Tuesday. Patrick Hornqvist, Phil Kessel and Carl Hagelin also scored for the two-time defending Stanley Cup champions, who handed New York 1-5-1, its fourth straight loss. "We kind of had some ups and downs in the game," Crosby said. "It's a good test when they happen, and we responded the right way." Devils 5, Lightning 4, Nikita Kucherov became the fourth player in the past 30 years to score in each of his team's first seven games, but visiting Tampa Bay lost in a shootout. Kucherov, who was stopped by goalie Corey Schneider in the shootout, netted his eighth goal of the season at 14:02 of the second period. He became the sixth player since the NHL's modern era began with the 1943-44 season to open with goals in seven consecutive games. Others on the list include Mario Lemieux and Wayne Gretzky. Golden Knights 5, Sabres 4, David Perrin scored in overtime as host Vegas improved to 5-1 despite blowing a three-goal lead in the final 10 minutes of regulation. Flyers 5, Panthers 1, Mitchell Neuvirth made 40 saves, and host Philadelphia scored four second-period goals for the second consecutive game as it beat Florida. Maple Leafs 2, Capitals 0, Connor Brown scored the winner in the third period and Frederik Andersen stopped all 30 shots he faced as visiting Toronto won for the fifth time in six games. Washington center Tyler Gravac left in the first period with an upper body injury. Canucks 3, Senators 0, Anders Nilsson made 32 saves for the shutout in his first start of the season for visiting Vancouver, which ended a three-game losing streak. Predators 4, Avalanche 1, Victor Arvidsson and Roman Josi each had a goal and an assist as host Nashville won for the third time in four games. Blue Jackets 5, Jets 2, Jack Johnson's goal 13:54 into the second period proved to be the winner as visiting Columbus extended its winning streak to four games. Stars 3, Coyotes 1, Ben Bishop stopped 27 shots, including 15 in the third period, as host Dallas kept Arizona 0-5-1, winless. Hurricanes 5, Oilers 3, Tuukka Rantanen scored two goals and Jordan Staal added a goal and three assists as visiting Carolina handed Edmonton its fourth straight loss. Briefly, Vancouver wing Louis Erickson was placed on injured reserve and will be out at least 4 weeks because of a sprained knee, the team announced. He was hurt when he was tripped by the Flames' Tanner Glass on Saturday. The Predators put defenseman Yannick Weber, upper body injury, on IR. Winnipeg wing Adam Lowry, upper body injury, was placed on IR. The Penguins put defenseman Matt Hunwick on IR with a concussion.